believe this morning I called this place home. When Lexington and I escaped Aegis 7, we thought we'd gotten away from the nightmare for good. I was stupid to let my guard down. I should have known it would claw its way back to us.
It's back. They're back. Don't tell anyone, just get moving.
Gabe, you're scaring me.
Don't argue, just get to our shuttle now.
This isn't happening. It can't be happening.
Oh, Lexi, get out of there now.
Oh, God.
Isaac isn't the only one fighting through the sprawl.